Hey everybody, this is Kevin from Klotz Productions, and in today's gameplay, I have a custom-built deck that I made, I like to call Boros Warfare, and I'm playing against Red Deck Winds. In my starting hand, I had two Plains, one Mountain, one Scalding Tarn, a Lightning Bolt, an Elspeth, and a Goblin Assault. Tony started the game off by hitting me for 3 damage with the Lightning Bolt. I followed it up by playing a Goblin Assault on turn 3, and then Tony cracked his Arid Mesa and searched for a Mountain. On Tony's turn, he cast a Ball Lightning and crashed for 6 damage. I got a Goblin token on my upkeep and then swung with the Goblin and then just passed the turn. Tony cast a Quenchable Fire to do another 3 damage to me. I got another Goblin on my upkeep and then I cast an Ajani Vengeant. I used the Ajani Vengeant to Helix Tony and then attacked with my 2 Goblins. On Tony's turn, I took 3 more damage from the Quenchable Fire. He then cast a Goblin Guide and then he used a Burst Lightning to kill my Ajani. He then swung with his Goblin Guide, revealing a Glory of Warfare on the top of my library. I decided to take the 2 damage, and then that was the end of his turn. On my turn, I got another Goblin token, and then I cast the Glory of Warfare and swung for 9 damage. Tony attacked with his Goblin Guide. I decided to crack my fetch land and use a Bolt to kill his Goblin Guide, and then Tony scooped the game.